Morning. How's it going? I'm tired. But I'm here. Morning, afternoon, morning. Also tired, yes. Where are my problem closet cosplay? Hi, Milton. It's evening here. Well, it's technically afternoon here, so. It works either way. Okay, I'm gonna warm up. Requests are open, just so you know. And we've got some fun incentives today. After warm up, I'll open the box though. But I'll be, every dollar I'll get right donors' names on me. We've got Sriracha shots, blindfold dances, cue skips, some basics to start off with. We'll go a little bit harder in May, but I'm excited. It is official, but not like full shebang official. We're not full shenanigans yet, but it's definitely officially started today. Okay, let's warm up. Oh, I see. Unofficially official. That's right. Oh, that's okay, Milton. Just being here is perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So our first milestone will be another closet cosplay. Different from this one. And it'll happen, like, the stream after that milestone gets set. Is set. Words. Let's do it! I miss the way we used to funk. I miss the way we used to funk. I miss the way we used to funk. I miss the, I miss the way you talk to me. I miss the
break it down, spread love. Baby, do something. And what you know about funk?
What you know about funk?
You say we too young. Come dance with me, 'cause you're the only one who can handle me.
And
the sleigh. Woo. Which one's next? Okay, yes. Yes, please. And thank you. Thanks for the sleighs, guys.
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush, but I couldn't get enough. It was a rush, but I gave it up. It was a crush. Now I might have wanna say too much, but that's all it was, so I gave it up. I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. Kept saying I'ma stay in touch, but that thing went bust, so I gave it up. Ooh, no tricks, no bluff. I'm just better off without them cups. Yeah, the sun won't set on us. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Let's
had geography test today. Oh, nice. Okay. We have got a cute girl like me. You got it. And then after this, we'll do the opening. We will open. The box. Rush, life's giving me a rush. Had one chance to make me rush. I'm also gonna open up my window. This cosplay is surprisingly very warm. Not very surprisingly. It is a sweater. So it makes sense. It's just very warm. But I've got my fans on and the window open, so we should be good. Regine picked those off? Okay. I'll do it for this one. Might as well. That's right. No, you're not. Okay. Oops. Not this one. I hit too soon. Too soon. Let's do it.
Chica que no me diga mentiras.
So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. Ah, you're looking for a girl like me.
Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí. Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí. Así eso es.
Hell of it, I'll let you
Boys who look like Selena. Shake a bunda like Anita. Morenas, that's más fina. I like Dominicanas, Boricuas and Colombianas. In East LA, I like the Chicanas. And they want a piece of the big manzana.
So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me.
Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica. Sí.
Ah, you're looking for a girl like me. Me llevas en tu mente. Soy adictiva como el azúcar. Me buscas permanentemente. Yo ves que solo quiero jugar.
Oh, you're saying, oh yeah. Welcome in, Chris. Thanks for shouting Chris out. Woo. Oh wait, were you wanting pictos off for Bad Romance? Well, I already did it for this one. For some reason, I didn't even see you. Woo. Woo. Are you ready to see what I got in the St. Jude box? So I'm really out of breath. I should calm down. Okay, let's do it though. Ooh. So I got this nice big box. Woo! From St. Jude. We shall see what is in it. I'm excited. I've seen a little bit. I've tried to not look at other people's boxes. I just see a couple of funny things. A couple of funny things. Gotta open this way. Play for more than just bragging rights. So we've got... this thing full of information. Goals. Incentives and whatnot. I'll fill this out later. My goal. Which means usually there's a dry erase marker in here somewhere. Okay, what's this? A party popper. I think it's those things that you, and it goes like confetti and stuff. So when we like make bigger goals, we'll pull. Oh, they gave me two. So that is fun. Oh, they gave me a wheel. I have a wheel. I haven't really set it completely up yet. Is this it? Yeah, but I could just do this instead, maybe. So that's cute. Oh, what is this? To scan this artifact with your webcam and unlock an exclusive augmented reality surprise to share with your community. Keep this artifact handy as the St. Jude Play Live community reaches an incredible new milestone together. That's really cool. That's really cute. I really like that. First work day in a week and a half. I bet it's weird being back. I'm gonna put this back in this bag. How do scan? I don't know how to scan. The prize season hasn't officially started, I don't think. So I'm not sure that is relevant yet. Ooh, it's a hype button! I'm about to annoy you guys to death with this. Oh, it needs batteries, I think. Oh no, it has batteries. Oh, it's off. Well, and a little weird.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Share these pins with your moderators. Mods rule. St. Jude Play Live pin. And oh yes, more mods. I have more pins than I have mods. That is a little creepy, but I'm still using it. Oh, tattoos. St. Jude tattoos. We can add that to the list of things. Oh my gosh. Here we go. You want creepy? I've got you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, start your denim vest. Oh, they gave me a second one. I've got two. Two dinosaurs. Oh, geez. Stickers. St. Jude Play Live stickers. Guidelines for being an ambassador. Oh. Oh. Snacktive. Double butt hand dance reward? Oh, that's a good idea. Except for the double butt. We're not gonna be doing that. Oh, this is cool. So I put it here. I can play and grab snacks. It's like chopsticks. All this confetti. And then I won't get my keyboard all messed up, I guess. I guess that's the point of it. Oh, a mini Bean Boozled game. I have a big one over here. It's like a baby. Oh dear. Oh no. What is this? What is this? What is this? What? What is this? Okay, it's less creepy with the two eyes, slightly. I think it's a crab hat. I'm pretty sure it's a crab hat. Hold on. Getting all the things out. Wait. Does it go this way? Or does it go this way? Maybe a crab dance? St. Jude nightmares. This is hilarious. That confuses girl, yes. Yeah. So we can probably turn this into an incentive. I'm sure. Okay, what else do we have? Sunglasses. Cute. A controller poppet. My kids are gonna love this. Poppet ASMR. A pin? I don't know what this is. I think it's a pin. What are you? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. This is not good, guys. This is not good. This is not good. This is one of those mouth openers. It's a mouthpiece that widens your mouth to say things. I don't know if I want to make this a thing or not. And here you go. Another bag of eyes. Put it away. Okay, I will put it away. It is not an option. It is gross. Okay. I think, oh, here's the dry erase marker for the thing. You know, I'm gonna write it down now. So at the moment, we can always raise it later, but at the moment, my goal is 100. Usually people put 1,000 on here, but we have room to grow. Maybe I should put it up somewhere, hang it somewhere with this, whatever that, it's like a wooden board thing. It's really pretty, this thing. I should put this up. You see 001, yes. Oh geez, okay, let's put all this stuff. Goal is $1. $1. Okay, I'm gonna keep these out. I might add that. Because I am considering making like a prop, a general random prop incentive thingy. So. Oh, and I need to keep the creepy button out.
Thank you.
For thinking purposes. Oh geez. And yes, the hand puppets. We'll do dinosaur hand puppets. And yes, you know, I'll get into this later. I need to put away this mess so I can keep dancing. Thank you. Now, I am using the St. Jude alert, sound alert, which also says thank you, but that's a cute thank you with like a bunch of kids that say it. So that's different. In fact, I could do a little thingy here. Do, 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 do. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum. testing it out. No alert. Thanks for the follow, Renewable Heart. Welcome in. Apparently the sound alert isn't working yet, I guess. I'll have to play around with that later. Okay. Or maybe it'll be late. I don't know. Where'd I put my controller? Here we go. So we've got Bad Romance All. This is gonna be interesting. Apple cards to pay all the subs. That makes sense. Exactly, Stoic, exactly. Exactamundo. Okay, let's do it.
roll my mug, gaga, ooh la la, what you been roll my ass.
Hello, cat. How are you? Woo! Oh, welcome in. Oh, time for breath. Just do your cosplay song already. Fine. Fine, I will. Taste the feeling. I don't know that one at all. Woo! Taste the feeling. That sounds like a TOS. Oh, I keep forgetting pictos. Okay, let me go back. We'll put pictos back on. No wonder I felt extra lost. I mean, I always feel lost doing. I need to learn it. I need to learn. Bad romance alt. I don't even know Bad Romance Classic. I'm so bad. I'm bad. Bad at Bad Romance. Taste the feeling. Thanks for the follow. Hi, Renewable Heart. Welcome in. Welcome, welcome. Okay, this is new to me. I don't know what we'll do our best. With every fading sunset, we see the stars align. No one can stop me. Taste that feeling. Nothing could ever.
It feels good in my heart, in my soul, when you're right here beside me. And I don't ever want this day to end. We can watch the waves, have a coke, and just sit here beside me. I take a little of my heart again. So we can feel forever, yet feel together, be real together, and
no one can stop me.
Make it easier to sing, yeah. Make it easier to sing, yeah.
We see the stars align. We make the simple moments last for a lifetime. So we'll feel forever, you and me together. Make us feel forever and be real together.
No.
Ooh, sway. I haven't done that in a minute. Excited to do Problem, though. Thanks for the hydrate, Milton. We're doing Dr. Pepper instead of water at the moment. Cheers. Okay, Chris, have a good one. Thanks for being here on your break. There is water. Oh, in the Dr. Pepper, yeah, that too. I could put the glove on. Maybe I will. Oh, the less fun glove, yes. The color glove. That would be funny though. Maybe I'll score better wearing the T-Rexes. Wouldn't that be hilarious? That'll be my new world dance floor attire. Ooh, Montero. It's a good one. That's a good one. Okay. Let's do it. The dollar to test it out, but it worked for you. That's awesome. Thanks for your donation, Stoic. Let's see what you... Trex gloves. Okay, we'll do it after this one. We'll do it for Sway. Okay, let's do it.
I got one. about you. And no time I'll be forgetting all about you. You're saying that you know, but I really, really doubt you. Understand my life is easy when I ain't around you. Iggy, Iggy, too biggie to be his present. I'm thinking I love the thought of you more than I love your presence. And the best thing now is probably for you to exit. I let you go, let you back. I finally learned my lesson. No head stepping either, you wanted it, you just playing. I'm listening to you knowing I can't believe what you're saying. It's a million you, baby boo, so don't be dumb. I got 99 problems, but you won't be one. Like what?
Thanks for the lurk, Milton. Enjoy the world dance floor. Do it for Montero. That would be really funny. I already did Montero with the panda head. It'd be hilarious to do Montero with hands. With T-Rex hands. But I'll probably do it with Sway. Thanks to the Slays. What? What am I holding? Sorry for your foul language. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Sir. Sir. Again for your donation. Here we go. This is gonna be so sweaty and so gross, but it'll be worth it. For the kids! Gross. But at least if it's sticky, they'll stay on.
Thank you.
Don't you ruin it. What are you talking about? Okay, fine. Okay. Okay, you've got it. Fine. I'll do it for Montero. Thanks again for the donation. Oh, jeez.
A flower bending in the breeze, bend with me. When marimba rhythm starts to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, swimming home. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with thee. When we dance you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, and there in my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long.
other dancers may be on the floor. Dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Swing is smooth, swimming now. When marimba rhythm starts to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like the lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, swing and hold. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway. You have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. When the rhythm starts to play, hold me close, make me sway. Like an ocean hurts the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway.
He said for the next song. I'm gonna have to take this off for that. Panda Head and Sun Visor. Do not mix. Slay, but I'm ready. Oh, man. Here we go. Taking off the things to get ready. Okay, so. First of all, let's get where we need to be. Oh man. You know what? I think my phone's charged enough. I can unplug this and make my light lighter brighter. I'm excited for Montero. I've been kind of trying to work on it, but it's been a couple of days, so I don't know if it's stuck. Oh, there it is.
Caught it bad just today. You hit me with a call to your place. Ain't been out in a while anyway. Was hoping I could catch you throwing smiles in my face.
Romantic talking, you don't even have to try. You're cute enough to f*** with me tonight. Looking at the table and I see the reason why. Baby, you live in the life, but baby, you ain't living right.
Champagne and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not fazed, only here to sin. If you ain't in your garden, you know that you can.
Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way. Like, yeah, every time that I speak, a
and a nine. It was mine every week. What a time and a climb. God was shining on me. Now I can't leave. And now I'm back in Italy. Never want to pass in my league. I only want the ones I envy. I envy. You can call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need, call me out by your name, I'll be on the way.
Oh, jeez. It's gonna take a moment to recover from that. Thank you for your donations, though. It's 40 kids.
Thank you.
I think it's a good song to that combo. Sounds good. Sounds good. Rain Over Me, that's a good one. Not a bad score for that nonsense. I'll take it. So you asked for Rain Over Me, gotcha. Thanks for the thanks for the hydrate. Cheers! Okay. I'm gonna put this stuff back on, I guess, while I cool down a little bit. These are the earrings I was wearing for the last time I got a pie in the face. It took me forever to clean these things off. Next time, I will take earrings off before getting pied in the face. I think that'll be, if we get there, I'll probably make it the 500. Okay. But we've got time to get there.
We have time.
We have the rest of this month and the end of May to get there. Let's do it.
you a rockstar. Dale veterana que tú sabes más de la cuenta, no te hagas. Teach me baby, I'm better yet. Freak me baby, yes yes, I'm freaky baby. I'ma make sure that you're just peachy baby. No bras, I like my women sexy, classy, sassy, powerful, yes. They love to get a little nasty now. This ain't a game, you'll see. You can put the blame on me. Dale muñequita, ahora ahí. Mommy, you know the drill. They won't know what I got till they read the wheel. I ain't trying to keep it real. I'm trying to keep wealth and that's for real. Pero mira que tú estás buena. Y mira que tú estás dura. Baby, no me hables más. Y tíramelo, mami chula. No games, you'll see. You can put the blame on me. Dale muñequita, abre ahí. And let it rain over me.
I've done that one. And also I noticed this is the first time I've done that one on the TV. It's the first time I've done it not on my small monitor. So there were a lot of things that I never picked up before, like hand orientation and stuff. So it was funny, like it threw me off a little bit seeing it the way it's supposed to. Thank you for requesting, Tayush. But Quest, no. No bus spot, no. Okay. Let's do, you know what? Let's do God as a Woman. I haven't done that one in forever. Forever. Always on that quest.
Love how I touch you, my one. When all is said. to be.
Yeah.
When you try to come for me, I keep on flourishing.
Yeah.
And he see the universe when I'm the company. Is it me?
Good job coming in fifth. Boo Connect, boo. Boo. Ugh. Let's hope the connect behaves. Behave.
You moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? And good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl. Getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. Tell me what is up with that. And good for you, it's like you never even met me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you? That you will never have to hurt the way you know that I do. Guess you moved on really easily.
Bitter Petty lyrics. I still like it better than Happier Than Ever, though. Pigs in the Sleigh. Bitter Petty lyrics, though, but. Something cold with a bite. Okay. I'm gonna have to use... I'm gonna have to use my folding chair for this because my piano bench broke. Perfect. So close. Thanks to the slaves. I'm gonna do buttons since the chair's already out. I just saw you put it in the guild Discord. You funny. Okay. Let's do this.
What it do, baby boy?
Yeah, little mama, you looking good. I see you on the plate with a player from the hood. Come holler at me, you got it like that. Big Snoop Dogg with the lead pussycat. I show you how I go that. Yeah, I wanna throw that. Me and you, one-on-one, treat it like a show that. You look at me and I look at you. I'm reaching for your shirt, what you want me to do? Now roll with the big dog, all six of y'all on me. Now tell me how I feel, baby doll. Ashley, Nicole, Carmi, Jessica, Kimberly, Melody, you telling me?
You gon' do to me, but I ain't.
Thanks to the slaves, guys. And good job winning the tournament, Milton. Gotta fix my socks. How are you today, Jedi? Oof. I probably should have worn. I have shoes that go with this cosplay. Probably should have worn them, because slouchy socks tend to slouch a little too far when dancing in them. Oh yeah, 420, nice. Ooh, that feels good. It bites so good. Let's do flash pose. I haven't done that in a minute. You know what? Hold on. I need to use the restroom. Stream's going pretty well. We've raised $11 so far and had plenty of shenanigans, so that's so fun. I'll be right back. I did not get to this point, though. But I can't believe I beat it. And off he runs. Wait. What? No! Like my girl skeleton is strangling boy skeleton, and I don't know how I feel about that. In her defense, he did have her tied up, like with the tape. He probably likes it. Don't think she's a skeleton. I didn't judge. I was just making an observation. Jumped right into it. No, 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 no. Mistakes were made. No, no, no. Why? No.
Yeah.
This is a mistake. Mistakes were made. No. Okay. Down here. Oh, no. Death. There is death. Death. Death is imminent. Oh my gosh! It's good to see you guys. Whew. Cool haircuts. Huh? Dashel. Oh! Hold on. I will be right back. No, I did not get to this point, though. But I can't believe I beat it. And off he runs. Wait. What? No! Kind of looks like my girl skeleton is strangling boy skeleton, and I don't know how I feel about that. In her defense, he did have her tied up, like, with the tape. He probably likes it. Don't think she's a skeleton. I didn't judge. I was just making an observation. Ah, jumped right into it. No. Mistakes were made. No. Why? No. I'm back. Thanks for waiting. Let's do it. Woo. See, nobody landed the drop. Thank you. Okay, let's do this.
Like that in high school. picture, that's right. Cause I wasn't trying to get a nice picture by myself.
Get in my picture.
Pose.
Get in my frame.
Close.
You're so cool.
Pose.
Yeah.
Pose.
Yeah.
Close.
Get in my picture.
Pose.
Get in my frame.
Close.
Doll sexy.
Pose.
Yeah.
Pose.
Yeah.
Close.
Look good when I walk in the party. Ride pink cars like Malibu Barbie. Dressed up 1999 Versace. I love Pablo. Pablo loves Charlie.
Yeah. Pose up like we own it. That's right. Cause I wasn't trying to get a nice picture by myself.
Get in my picture.
Pose.
Get in my frame.
Close.
You're so cool.
Pose.
Yeah.
Pose.
Yeah.
Close.
Get in my picture.
Pose.
Get in my frame.
Close.
So sexy.
Pose.
Yeah.
Pose.
Yeah.
Close.
I don't know something. How's it going? Whew. It's been a minute since I've done that one. I forgot a couple of things, but that's okay. Ooh. Thanks for the slays. I think I'm gonna do Black Mamba Extreme because I need to practice. Ooh, I need to practice. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Good job, Milton. Getting second. Intoxicated. I don't get to do that one often. Let's see. Let's see here. There it is. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a big struggle. It's gonna be a big struggle, but it's okay. It's okay. So Friday, we'll be doing, okay, you know, I'm gonna close queue. Because we're gonna, after this one, I'm gonna do something that I wanna do, which I haven't decided what that is yet. Yes, it does. $30 will get you, make me have shot of sriracha. Also, let me see who's on. Let me see who's on. Oh, jeez. Oh, Dina's on. And Stahl. Okay, we'll vote for Dina or Stahl after this. It's a spicy. Spicy, spicy shot. Okay. Sorry. Oh well, I'm like messing everything up. Messing everything up. Of course. Gone up, they went down. Dude, they used to be 50. They used to be 50. And they might end up going back up to 50. So if you want to add the 30, you're gonna have to do it now. Okay, they might go up when things escalate in May. Okay. At the moment, we're mainly doing, no. It was 50. It absolutely used to be 50. I had to change it. It might have started at 25 at the very, very, very beginning, and then it went up to 50, and now I'm doing 30. Mayo. Consider doing mayo. Okay. Let's do this. Let me get this one out of the way so I can do something that I want to do, which I don't know what that is yet.
Let's dance.
listening to this, like, parts of that actually felt like, is this part reminded me of, Rasputin. Woo. All right, Jedi, thanks for hanging out. Have a good one. Okay. Thanks for the sleigh. Okay, what am I gonna dance to? To end it all, let me go through my... Who we got here? I need to get the events list going. Joe, spicy time, no. Okay, let me get in a dance, like one last dance, and then I'll do it at the very end. Okay. But thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
For your $30. To see you. Okay, let's do... Maybe practice Boombayah or Pop Stars. Let's practice Boombayah. Welcome back, Milton. Twitch gets very dangerous. Okay, let's do this, and then we'll do spicy, and then we'll raid somebody. Rick up. How are you? Dance monkey. Oh, yeah, not quite. We can do stuff on Friday. Woo! Thanks for the slays. Okay, I'm gonna be right back with sriracha. I should have put it in the little fridge. Wasn't thinking, so I have to go get it in the big fridge. No! The spicy 98. Never again. Okay, here we go. We're gonna fill this up. I'm not looking forward to this. Let me get the poll going while I work up the nerve who we're gonna do. New poll. Ooh-hoo. We raiden. So we've got Dina or Stahl, unless someone has hopped on since. Let me check. So we've still got Dina. We still got Stahl. We could do Mike. He's opening up his St. Jude box too, but he is just chatting. He's doing a mental health check-in. But we'll put him up there. And Mike. Okay. Star poll. Start your exercise and just dance? Awesome, Becky. Awesome. How's it going? Okay, here we go. A shot, not a bucket. Okay. It never gets easier. It doesn't help. That doesn't help. It's for the kids. I should have brought in chocolate milk to chase it down with. Oh my gosh. Well, I don't have anything else with me right now. I have to. I should have brought in chocolate milk. Beer. Uh-huh. Ha. Oh, it bites so good. Okay, next time I'll bring in the chocolate milk, or I'll get like chocolate milk and bread. Well, I'll have to deal with that after. My tongue. Oh my gosh. I'm Lisa Pohl's almost done. And yogurt. Oh, that's a good idea. I could bring in a go-gurt. I could just have an arsenal of spicy things that help with that. You know what I mean. Oh my gosh, 50-50. Guys, that doesn't help. Or my own tears, yes. Save your tears for another shot of sriracha. Well, thanks again, Joe, for donating 30 for the kids. Took one for the kids, that's right. Man, I can feel it in my chest. Whew. Okay. So it's 50-50. Let me see the results here. Whew. Vote breakdown. 3 votes. 1 voter. Oh, for the other thing. And okay, so we're going to go with Stahl since there were technically 2 voters. 2 voters for Stahl and 1 voter for Dina. So that's going to be the one shopper stream, yeah. Cayenne pepper raw. Ooh. That sounds pretty miserable. Not gonna lie. Ooh. Okay. Thank you so much for your donations today. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for your requests. We'll be back on Friday with more Just Dance and fundraising shenanigans. It will be a World Dance Floor day, so I'll be spending most of the time on the World Dance Floor, but I will have requests open for donations. So World Dance Floor days, I'll do request donations because I'll have to jump off the World Dance Floor. So. Misanthropy! No! Oh no! Thank you so much for your raid! I'm leaving though! Double raid! Oh, thanks for being here! Thanks for shouting Misanthropy out! Yes, let's do the. Hiya Twist, good to see you! Hi, Misanthropy. No, that's okay. We're just talking. I'll be back on Friday. We'll be doing World Dance Floor, and then I'm still raising money for St. Jude, so we'll be doing requests for, I think, $3. There'll be $3 requests to make me get off the World Dance Floor. Okay, have a great rest of your day, guys. Pumpkin! I love you, Pumpkin. Please go check out Pumpkin. That's okay. There'll always be another stream, another day. You're okay. Thanks for shouting Pumpkin out. All right, we're gonna go give our love to Stahl. Yes, thank you for redoing the raid messages. Have a great rest of your day. I will see you on Friday. Love you all. Bye.